You've made the decision to adopt containers and taken the first step on a journey towards a truly modern way of managing your apps. Implemented properly, containerization helps organizations improve application scalability, reliability, and reduce TCO. However, the transition to containers is not without its challenges. Containerization shortens the distance between the user and the hosting infrastructure, empowering them to take control of the environments where their apps are hosted. But as everyone knows, with great power comes great responsibility. Configuring and maintaining an orchestration platform like Kubernetes is hard, requiring deep technical expertise. Equally, consuming Kubernetes as an end user is also difficult, which is making adoption of containers challenging for all but the most sophisticated organizations. The main challenge is a skills shortage. To adopt containers, organizations need to either hire a raft of new people at great expense who know how to drive the new tech, or retrain existing teams, giving them the skills they need to adopt not only new technologies, but also new ways of working, which is generally slower and more expensive than anyone ever anticipates. But now there is a third way, Portainer. Portainer is a GUI-based management toolset that allows organizations to deploy and manage cloud-native applications quickly and accurately without needing to invest in any single orchestrator, Kubernetes distro, container runtime, or cloud provider. For the platform team responsible for managing infrastructure, regardless of where that infrastructure happens to be hosted, Portainer solves five important issues. It allows you to 1. Easily onboard multiple existing clusters into the Portainer platform. 2. Leverage your company's existing directory service to centrally manage user access to clusters and apply centralized role-based access controls across all clusters. 3. Set quotas, security policies, and guardrails inside, which users can consume the resources of the orchestrator, which helps reduce wastage and minimize risk. 4. Give you visibility into the behavior and performance of the clusters so you can better manage capacity. 5. Give your users a secure self-service mechanism to deploy apps into clusters quickly, and then monitor the ongoing performance and operation of the application. For developers, Portainer solves three key problems. It allows you to easily use a local Docker or Kubernetes environment for dev or testing on your laptop, deploy apps into dev, test, prod clusters using a variety of manual or automated tools, monitor the performance of the app running inside the cluster. For DevOps teams, or developers acting as DevOps, Portainer lets you integrate with Git to control the deployment of applications in Portainer. Automate Portainer's behavior with a rich API. Trigger redeployment of apps based on successful CI builds using webhooks. So if you're just starting out or knee-deep in your container journey, Portainer can help you unleash your container potential.